Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you today?
I'm fine.
I'm good. Okay, introduce yourself. Tell me your name, your age, your grade, and your hobby.
Hi, my name is Robert. I'm 12 years old. I'm in grade 6. I like listening to music. There are 6 people in your family. My grandpa, my grandma, my father, my mother, my little sister and me.
Okay, there are 6 people in my family. Okay, so tell me about your family. Tell me about your family, tell me the names, the age, and what they look like.
My grandpa is a farmer. He works in a farm.
So, what does your mom do?
My mom is a tailor.
Where does she work?
She makes many things.
Oh, she makes dresses. Oh, wow, okay. Hey, what do you want to be in the future?
In the future, I want to be a teacher.
Why? Okay. How are you going to do that? Tell me about a vacation with your family that you had.
Last summer, I went to the Hudson Beach with my family. I swim every day.
Wow, that sounds good. Okay, so let's talk about community helpers. Do you have any community helpers in your community? He fixes your
teeth.
Fixes your teeth, okay. So, amazing places. Do you know any amazing places? Is it a doctor? Is it a farmer? drives the aeroplane? Who drives the aeroplane?
An airport. A pilot.
And where does he work?
He works in an airport.
Okay. So, workers. Who farms wheat for bread?
A farmer. A baker.
No, who farms wheat for bread? The farmer farms wheat for bread. Who trucks wheat to the mill?
A driver truck wheat to the mill.
Who grinds wheat into flour?
A miller grinds wheat into the mill.
Into the flour. Who uses flour to bake bread?
The baker uses flour to bake bread.
Who sells bread to mom and dad? Who makes dinner for your family?
A grandpa makes dinner for my family.
Do you cook?
Yes.
Do you ever cook dinner?